Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Zelaya. An authoritative challenge. Couldn't keep it. Barker. Ball. Zelaya. Well, they keep passing away. Now he must favour the cross. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Has eyes for goal! Straightforward take. Toledo. Could cross it in here. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. He continues his run. And a fine cross. And cleared away. Hernandez. Drogba. And it's a quality pass. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Untidy on the ball. Walker. And in the perfect position to read it. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Ball. Zelaya. And space to cross it. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And there the attack ends for now. Hill. And intercepted it. Well, can they be creative from here? Good use of advantage by the referee. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And firing it into the area. And clearing it away. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Played into the centre of the box. It might still be problematic. Opening goal of the game then. Clement. Zelaya. Can they create something from here? Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Played into the centre. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. An attack full of promise. Good defending to prevent the chance. Really getting stuck in. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Ball. Dangerous looking attack. Cross fired over. Must be. He can't hold on to it. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage. The visitors have had total control of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Drogba. Credit to them for winning back possession. And they are on the move again. Fine cross into the middle. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Zelaya. Romeo. That's excellent defending following the cross.
Well, that's woken the crowd up. They sense something now. Maybe it's the goal they all want.
Over it comes. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a dangerous set piece into the box. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Getting forward. Possession one. Hernández. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And dispossessed. Far from a good pass. A disappointing end to the move. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Lost possession. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Teammate available. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Hill. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And fair to say, heart rates are always a bit higher on a day like this, with good cause, the first day of the season. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Well, with what I saw last season and with what I've been hearing in pre-season, the preparations are going really well. I really fancy this team to get out of this division this year. I'm hearing really good things all round.
Messi. Giving the ball away. Sharp. Messi. Well read to put an end to that attack. And providing width. Crossing possibilities. And you need your defender to take charge. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Effective pressure to regain possession. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Desanctis. A good and fair challenge. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Adam. Messi. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
It's going to take a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Sharp. Baker. Oh, good use of the ball. Adam. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Desanctis. Moving into the advanced position. Venhola. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Fine cross into the middle. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Messi. Adam. Throw-ins given. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Possession lost. Sharp. Yang. Hernandez. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Bennett. Can he put it away? An example of a goalkeeper on top of his game, Lee.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Well, opting for the short corner. And thwarted there following the cross. Playing it short. Well, beaten easily here. And they deal with the threat this time. In behind for him to chase. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Tyson. Mauri. Crow. Crossing possibilities. And a strong tackle. Baker.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
Pedretti. Sharp. Adam. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. A really effective shielding under pressure. Adam. Venhola. Mauri. Looks promising, this. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Has the strength to hang on to it. And would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Messi. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Is that for the first half here? Underway in the second half. What are you expecting, Lee?
Well, that was dull, wasn't it? It's like one of your jokes, Derek. Let's hope we're in for a better second half. Both teams need to up their game a bit.
Tyson. Turner. De Sanctis. Bennett. Mauri. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Pedretti. Useful looking ball. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. And really pressing their opponents. Nicely timed tackle. In position to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
So a throw in here. Baker. Hernández. A foul, but advantage played. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Now following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Hernández. Barnes, Pedretti, perfectly positioned to take it away. This looks promising, and whipped into the box, and good work to deny the chance, and the corner's been given. Well, they fancy a short one. Barnes. In behind for him to chase. And thumped away. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier. Now the attack fizzled out. Adam. Messi. A really sumptuous ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Oh, good vision. He's managed to get in behind. The net is staring him in the face. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. So, a level contest, 1-1. Messi. Pedretti. They might be able to get in now. With a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. So, 20 minutes to go. Crow, Mauri. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Pedretti. Sharp. Barnes. A chance to whip it in. Adam. This looks threatening. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And he read it well, intercepting it. Tension building, still level. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Crow. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Can he finish? It's still alive. And he might be through here. That is a tackle and a half. And play halted, free kick given. Good visualization and execution. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Donald. Shabalala. And very deftly cut out. Van Dijk. Beautifully weighted ball. Space on the flank. Oh, a lovely ball. And it all counts for naught. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Looks promising, this. We're getting the ball forward. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And just the ideal start. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Donald. And the cross is very much on. Is it going to be? The pressure was high, and they could be in here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Ibrahim. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Played into the centre of the box. And clears the danger. Shabalala could cross it in here. Well, not hard to read that pass. Ray. It's a weighted pass. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Now the delivery. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Nicely cut out. Cross fired over. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Donald. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Can they keep it out? And he's knocked it out of play, so a throw-in is the decision. Crossing possibilities. Can they get in behind them? A good and fair challenge. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Marcel. Fruitful looking attack. Well, that is how to play advantage. No worries for the keeper. Ray. Referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, they couldn't keep it. Well, they need to get tighter here. Magnificent defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzled out. Opportunity! A goal! So 2-0 now. Well, they have the ball once more. Oh, he's given it away.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong dump.
Oh, he's through here. And that's the hat-trick! tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Hernández. Donald. Can he put it away? Shabalala. And they are on the move again. Sends it back. It is the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Extremely sloppy in possession. Ibrahim. Can he put it in? Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, he's given it away. And fed forwards. That's all they can conjure for now. And plenty of room in the wide area. Crisp tackling. Shabalala. And there to intervene. Oh, a lovely ball. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Marcel. Conte. Really nice ball. Big opportunity. It must go in, surely. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. It needs an accurate cross. What a shocking pass, really. Half an hour remaining then. Donald. And taken away. Good visualization and execution. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was!
Well, let's have a look at it again. We know he's good from dead balls. Could the keeper do better? I'm not so sure. I'd like to give the credit to the scorer. What a good free kick that is.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Moving it forward. Oh, he's through here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. What can he do from here? Well, that's not going to help the cause, an effort like that, Lee.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too cute. Put your head down, put your laces through the ball and strike it.
Fruitful looking attack. That's a nice looking ball. Well, thumped clear. Might be able to set up the chance. Is it going to be? And still an opportunity. Threat over for now, it seems. But he could run onto it here. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And putting his body on the line. Fifteen minutes remaining. A decisive clearance it was. Donald. Useful looking ball. Can they get in behind them? Well, he did his job defensively. It might be on for them. A glorious chance. Clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Corner once more. Played into the center of the box. Just wanted to get it out of there. Corner again. And firing it into the area. Well, sloppy in possession. Well, not hard to read that pass. Donald. Oh, surely. Oh, right in the nick of time. Has a go. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Good technique displayed. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
And smart defending.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
The ball rolling again, and that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
The pass could do damage, and a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
The opening goal of the game then. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And he might profit here. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? It's going their way, 2-0. And players waiting at the far post. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Marcel. Ramos. Donald. ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, it was a strong start to the season, wasn't it, Derek? They'll be looking to repeat that here today. And if they can make it 6 from 6, they'll really start to believe they have a chance of the title. Let's hope we get a good game.
Donald. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, surely! And rattling the post. Can they get themselves in front here? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Donald. Couldn't keep it. Gutierrez. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Be sure to purchase today's fan item of the
Donald.
Game. A personalized beanie in team colors.
Marcel. Is it going to end up being productive for them? A bit sloppy in possession. Fannin. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Gutierrez, Shabalala. Low. What can he do from here? Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And the cross is very much on. Gutierrez. This could level it. Really important tackle. High pressing at its best. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. Just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. And the decision is one of offside here. Well, not hard to read that pass. Gutierrez, and they have possession again. Donald. Getting in there to take it away. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Will he find the net? Fractionally offside. Real danger. Big chance to get them on terms. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time, look.
So, a level contest, 1-1. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, they might be onto something. Excellent defending. Might be able to set up the chance. Just couldn't capitalize there. He's very adept at protecting the ball. A good and fair challenge. But he could run onto it here. And he's in. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Marcel. Delightful pass. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Low. Couldn't hang on to it. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And when you get that close to the keeper, you need to do something special. And he delivers. Absolutely brilliant. Lovely dink.
So there we have it. 2-1. Keane. Low. Shabalala. And in with a real chance. Opportunity in the wide area. Straightforward for the keeper. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. What can he do? And he's made headway. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And he read it well.
The visitors have had total control of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Keane. It might be on for them. Good tackle. Poor pass under no real pressure. Keane. Well, they keep passing away. Donald. And winning it back. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Keane. Keeper did his job to begin with, and he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at the keepers, but to be fair, it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much better, to be honest. Just a bit unfortunate. It really dropped to an opponent.
Marcel. It is to be a throw-in. Well, the pass not finding its target. Not showing good vision. It's opening up for them. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Low. Can they convert? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And still trying to get the shot off. Strong play here. All the way through to the keeper then. And a goal kick will be next. Donald. Well read to win possession back. He read it well defensively. Now can they create something? And he's in! And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game! Level now! And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And he's broken free! It has to be, surely. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Abbott might be onto something with that ball. Excellent passing. Low. Well read to put an end to that attack. Being pressed hard. He's lost it. And the attack looks promising. Alves. Keane. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Looks promising, this. Teammate available. Chance to cross. It looks promising. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Wonderfully weighted pass. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Low. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Well-timed tackle. It's opening up for them. Low. Intercepting it intelligently. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And victory beckons! Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Low. Shabalala. Oh, the pass not finding its target. Donald. Mamel. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Tshabalala. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. And full time here. Well, they weren't to be separated in the end. It goes into the books as a draw. Lee. Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. And what a game this prop... Can he put them in front? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Crossing opportunity. Well, he's lost it. Might be able to set up the chance. He's going forward well here. And in the end, he's run out of space. And the keeper dicing with danger. He made it look simple, really. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Keane. An attack full of promise. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And the finish, I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
So, 2-0 now. Moving into the advanced position. The verdict is offside here. Donald. Mamel. Good tackle. Reed. Possession given away, unfortunately. Key. Well, it could be on for him here. What a vital intervention. Reed. Barnett. Thomas. Warriner. Venhola. Barnett. High quality defending. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Key. Oh, good vision. Moving forward effectively. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one.
Season ticket deposits are now being accepted.
They've regained possession.
Visit the ticket windows or the season ticket booth located near section 102.
Warriner. Reed. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Warriner. Reed. Difficult to stop him. Oh, tremendous block. An incisive pass. It could be the big moment for him. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Good ball to switch the play. Failed to keep hold of it.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Able to deal with the threat. Keane. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Mamel. Oh, he's given the ball away. attack continues. They're making considerable progress. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Is it going to be? Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Warriner. Oh, superb skill. It'll be a corner. And taken short. Committed challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And continues his run. It might be on for them. Regained possession. So, the whistle then. We're up. Stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And space to cross it. Well, under no real pressure as he brought the ball down. Mammal. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Can he put it away? That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Warriner. It's a perfect challenge. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, great read there to intercept. Can they hit on the break? Well, that's one for them to pursue. Long way out. Keeper had work to do. Corner coming up. And firing it into the area. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Well, he's lost it. It is a decent-looking attack here. Oh, what an opportunity! And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Butler. Half an hour remaining then. And unable to keep possession. And breaking at pace with menace. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? short and along the ground. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And taken short.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Now they've lost it. Chance here. A goal! An exceptional performance. Corner kick, the referee's verdict. Over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And taking it away. We're now inside the... Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Warriner. Reed. And there to intervene. Good defending. And he read it superbly. And the emphasis is on creativity. Good work to regain possession. Breaking at pace. And he's through here. Read well by the keeper. Throw-ins given. Marcel. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, he did his job defensively. And you don't want to lose possession there. Really important tackle. Promising looking ball. Oh, showing excellent vision. Can he put it away? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And firing it into the area. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Losing possession here. And showing fine vision. And they deal with the threat this time. He's driven in the corner. And he's clear his lines. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Oh, he's through here. Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Well, they no longer have the ball. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. referee